got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. It's Tuesday evening, just after 8:30 East Coast time. And I wasn't even going to do a video tonight because I'm exhausted. Couple nights in a row, just like 3 hours of sleep and full days at work, plus all the stuff, web updates and whatever else is going on the last couple of nights. So I'm beat. But when you get headlines like this, you're sure to not be so fucking tired anymore. And I've got to ask you, when are you going to have enough of the bullshit? Okay? This one. Not just Homeland Security, U.S. Army orders riot gear too. Okay, this is from the PAC Alert Press. We're at my email inbox. I'll put the links below for you. I'm not going to read any more than this because I just know what's happening. And it just irritates the fuck out of me that all you people that I hear online and in public debating politics, the fucking system that you have is the system that was here in the beginning, and it has failed not only once but twice, if you count now, and I do. In fact, just the other day we're working in Louisville. The house across the street is flying their flag upside down. When I saw the man coming home with his dog, older gentleman, I went over and shook his hand. I said, I wanted to thank you for being honest. He said, what do you mean? I said, for putting the flag the right way. We had a short discussion. I didn't have the camera with me. I'm going to try to get back there to show you that. But anyway, for the rest of you, and Obama now, giving Israel $70 million fucking dollars to murder more Palestinians. Going to give Israel $70 million. Let me fucking remind you people of something. You're paying for this. Actually, you're not, because you can't. Your children, great-grandchildren, great-great-grandchildren. Now listen. Right here, debt per citizen. I watch this on a weekly basis. 2 weeks ago, this was at $42,000. It has gone up $8,000 in 2 weeks. If that formula plays out, this number is going to increase by more than 50% in a year. This is how much we owe. Look how fast this fucker's spinning around. Do you see these digits? What is this? Trillion? 15 trillion? Almost 16 trillion? It will be by morning. $16 trillion. How are we giving $70 million to anybody? And why are you willing to pay for it? Why? This is your system, huh? And you're so fucking sheep-like that if they just throw an independent candidate, or they can call it the Tea Party, or they can throw another fucking stereotype on another puppet's face, and you'll love it, and you'll insist that you're free, with three choices to make. One doesn't count, and the other two are all the same. The fuck is wrong with you people? Anybody that votes this year is guilty of murder, as far as I'm concerned. Unless you're marching on Washington with your governor and your sheriff in tow, you have no business calling yourself an American. We've put mafia people in jail for much less than this. The fuck is wrong with you? Talking to you, America. Not, I hope to hell, not you, the individual. But America in whole. Give up your gold. Stop being whores. Because that's how they get you into this. With all your lust. You're not willing to sacrifice a goddamn thing. Except everything your children and great-grandchildren would ever own. You're willing to risk that. Yeah, you haven't risked it. You've given it away. So that someone else can kill more people. That's outstanding. Yeah, how's your Beamer treating you now? How's you dancing with the stars? The fuck? Wake the fuck up. either that or just go back to sleep, because it may very well be too goddamn late.